this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out. I can use this.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay, I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for two... come back guns blazing? Don't bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know.
I know him.
I've been watching him skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me. They're doing something with the freaks. Tracking them, studying them, watching them, making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why? They're gathering info. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can re-emerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side. The longer they're here, the longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anybody's side. In the world, it already belongs to them.
Deke, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer, I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You head to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, loser, I swear. Deacon out.
Some good shit, if you're buying. Anything else I can get for you? Good choice. All right. See ya, Deke.
Deke.
Manny?
You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. Hey, drop by next time.
Deacon St. John.
Damon.
There was talk that they might have to turn some...
That's it for now.
Not enough food. Wait, what?
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Jazzy. How's my favorite bounty collector?
Deke. Oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path?
This smells like
leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
Huh. A drifter brought in more meat.
Hey, damn it.
We can sure use it.
No. I can't believe it.
Let me get the gate for you.
Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another
one. Damn it!
You were saying something?
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place.
She just ran down a girl. Tear that shit out. Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you. How's this going, energy, huh? Fucking anarchist. How do you like that? Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? You thought you just ran down a girl. Tear that shit out, man. Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you. How's this going, energy, huh? Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message to stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath. Yeah. Hmph! Bounties. Like Boozer says, you hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go. Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message to stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Yeah, not bad.
Nothing like scrap. Okay.
Get you out of there. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. I can't...
Come back later.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Keep your head down and run.
At last.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more of them. Shit, shit. Just out. This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
You may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, let me just go. Get a room!
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Deke, can you stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up.
Should do it. One of the camps can use this.